I was reading through a magazine and saw a picture that was kind of grainy, black and white, and showed several men, bridge inspectors, on ropes hung over the side of a structure. So that picture had been taken in 2013. It looked like it was from the 1960s. We've got to be able to do better.
There are currently over 20,000 bridges in the state of Minnesota. It's important to keep on with the inspections so that we can properly maintain them over the course of their life and find out when the need is to replace them.
We started partnering with Bentley because both of us really wanted to use technology to improve the inspection workflow.
Most of those engineers don't go out in the field much, so it's hard to relay through close-up pictures and trying to explain to them what I'm seeing.
We came to look at HoloLens to get an understanding of what's actually happening in the field without having to be there.
The HoloLens and the Azure remote rendering was a really unique way to sort of bring the bridge into the office to do the inspection.
Our company has been very, very involved in the idea of digital twins, of having computer models that replicate what's physically out there in the field.
These images can get right down to the cracks themselves. We can measure the width of them, not just the length. They're that detailed.
We have all this information at our fingertips that we never had before.
If we could reduce the overall expense by 10%, that could be a humongous win. Now we're talking potentially several times that in overall savings. The graphical processing, the streaming has to be spot on with the Microsoft HoloLens 2 and the Azure remote rendering capabilities. We're able to see accurately, truly geometrically, the impact of changes over time. Everybody says, oh, this is like science fiction, but it's real.